The region led to a pretty cool discovery in Calvert County. The Maryland Department of Natural Resources posted this photo of a large shark tooth found in a creek in Huntingtown over the weekend. There were also some smaller teeth found as well. The Maryland DNR tweeted the photos, calling them jaw-dropping treasures.
See what you did there.
Yeah.